been giving this some thought lately, and frankly, I'm feeling like we ain't ready in this. Hold up now, let me finish. Think about it, baby. Me and you, we still kids ourselves. How we gonna raise a kid by herself? Handle biz by herself. A nigga barely over 20, where the hell we gonna live? Where am I gonna get that money? I refuse to bring my boy and my girl in this world when I ain't got shit to give them. And I'm not with the niggas who be knocking girls up and skate out. So girl, you gotta think about how the options way out. What's the way out? See a white man wondering how the fuck I got money. While he's sitting coach, hate to see me walk past him. Young black pants sag, headphones blasting. Know what he asking? How did he manage? With all the cards against him, he used them to his advantage. Slang we be speaking probably sounded like Spanish. Then I fucked their heads up when the niggas show manners. Some New York niggas thought it was funny calling us spammer. Laughing at the grammar cause they didn't understand us. Must have thought we slow, but little do they know I came up here to take advantage of that shit y'all take for granted. We love it when we get together, smoke a little weed, but a shit together. Now that I'm on, I can pick and choose. Only fuck with hoes who got shit to lose. Yeah, I heard the stories about different dudes. Her man on campus, but it's fine by me. She say she only fuck like 4-5 niggas, so you know you gotta multiply by 3.
Nobody's perfect, nobody's perfect, ayy.
Perfect, but we worth the picture still. I got smart, I got rich, and I got bitches still. And they all look like my eyebrows, thick as hell. Love yourself, girl, or nobody will. Though you a woman, I don't know how you deal with all the pressure to look impressive and go out in heels. I feel for you, killing yourself to find a man that'll kill for you. This has gotta be the longest crush ever. If I ever get the fuck, it'd be the longest bus ever. Love is a drug like the strongest stuff ever. And fuck it, I'm on one. You feel me? She on a power trip. She got me where she want a nigga. Wifing in the club, man. My homies gon' disown a nigga. Like, give me $20. Ask stupid how you get to college. College. I'm in your city and I'm wondering if you're home now. Went and found a man, but I'm hoping you alone now. Believed in a bigger picture. If I can get them niggas to listen outside my car, then I can open the door. Reintroduce them to honesty, show them that they need more. The difference between the pretenders and the Kendrick Lamars. And so I took the fall, like the son of the Lord on the cross, dying for that fake shit you niggas bought for the past decade. If I should pass, please let this be my last essay. Therefore I write from the heart, apologies to OGs for sacrificing my art. But I'm here for a greater purpose, I knew right from the start. Now I was barely 17 with a pocket full of hope, screaming dollar in a dream with my closet looking broke and my niggas looking clean, getting caught up with that dope. Have you ever served a fiend with a pocket full of soap? Nigga, I could tell you things that you probably shouldn't know. Have you ever heard the screams when the body hit the floor? Flashbacks to the pain, waking up cold sweat, 6 o'clock in the morning, gotta hit the bow flex, get my weight up on the block, keep watch for the cops, gotta love to serve a nigga 3 hots in a cot. Nowadays, crime pays like a part-time job.
Tribulations I'm facing in this age of information. I hate this shit cause niggas hit my phone when they want some shit. Bitches hit my phone when they want some dick. Damn it, won't be long before I disappear. Damn it, won't be long before I disappear. Damn it, won't be long before I disappear.
I got a feeling I won't see tomorrow, like the time I'm living on is borrowed. With that said, the only thing I'm proud to say, I was a father. Write my story down, and if I pass, go play it for my daughter when she ready. And so I'm leaving you this record for your eyes only. Don't you ever scratch or disrespect it. This perspective is a real one, another lost Bill, son. I dedicate these words to you and all the other children affected by the mass incarceration in this nation that sent your pops to prison when he needed education.
I know that it's difficult, I'm stacking this paper, it's sort of habitual. I blow the residual, and fucking your bitch like it's part of my ritual. Pardon the visual, but money you give me a heart on a typical. I wanted it physical, $1 million I count up in intervals. Without it I'm miserable, don't wanna fall off so I'm all in my bag. Thinking God like it's biblical, I know it's gonna solve every problem I have. I bought on the principle, remember the teachers is all on my ass. Now look all of them pitiful, and all of a sudden I'm so good at math. Count it up, count it up, count it up, count it. Count it up, count it up, count it up, count it.
Hello? forever, I don't wanna lose you. I'm selfish, I know that I use her. My ego gets stroked and I bruise her. My ego gets stroked and I bruise her. My actions, I know they confuse her. At home, I look happy as usual. On the road, on my Mac, I'm a chooser. I'm an addict, I'm asking it.
Kevin's hard.
What's done in the dark will find a way to shine. I done did so much that when you see, you might go blind. What's done in the dark will always find a way to shine.
What I'm trying to say is the plane can go deep as seas. Just to blame them all, I would need like 20 CDs. There's all sorts of trauma from drama that children see. Type of shit that normally would call for therapy. But you know just how it go in our community. Keep that shit inside, it don't matter how hard it be. Fast forward, them kids is grown and they blowing trees. And popping pills due to chronic anxiety. I been saw the problem, but stay silent cause I ain't Jesus. This ain't no trial, if you desire, go higher, please.
It wasn't nothing like that first time. She was in my math class. Long hair, brown skin with a fat ass. Sat beside me, used to laugh, had mad jokes. The teacher always got mad, so we passed notes. It started off so innocent. She had a vibe and a nigga started digging it. I was a young and straight crushing, trying to play this shit cool. But a nigga couldn't wait to get to school. Cause when I seen them thighs on her, and them hips on her, and them lips on her, got me daydreaming, man.
17 years breathing, his demeanor said more. He told me, nigga, you know how you sound right now. You on my mans, I would think that you a clown right now. Listen, you everything I wanna be, that's why I fucks with you. So how you looking up to me when I look up to you? You bout to go get a degree, I'ma be stuck with two choices. Either graduate to wait or sell a number two. For what, $100 or two a week? Do you think that you would know what to do if you was me?
Night I had a bad drink, that I was trapped in the city. Then I asked, is that really such a bad thing? They robbing niggas on the daily. Can you blame a nigga that ain't ever had things? Guess not. Last night they put up on my nigga at the light like, nice watch, run it.
Hands in the air now, hands in the air,
run it.
Hands in the air.